tell an animated fun fact. Prior to using the armored goblin suit in 2002 Spider-Man,
hello, my dear.
The effects team, Amalgamated Dynamics, created an animatronic goblin mask that could be worn over an actor. But because it was deemed too uncomfortable, the armored look we know today was used instead.
Godspeed, Spider-Man.